Greetings, folks. We're back. We're aboard our ship outside the Groundbreaker. But, can you read Groundbreaker on it somewhere? I thought you could. It's toward the stern, isn't it? I feel vaguely cheated that I can't read that from my cockpit. There it is. Okay. We're going to go to relay GB23. We'll take a couple people with us. Ellie will be good on this one. I mean, Parvati will be good on this one, I believe. And I just generally like Ellie, so let's keep her around. I was there, Kaboom. Definitely stuff around here.
It's a touch different from the ones I've seen. Shouldn't be so hard to get it patched up, though.
Perfect spot for some peace and quiet.
Definitely got bots. That's good. A phrase journal. You'll have to pause if you wanted to read that. There's not an accessible door. Yes, we can.
You gotta teach me that.
What do we got here? Not a mechanical home security control system. Hostility level kill on site. Hostility override for owners active. List of valid owners, Alexander Frey. Update security routines. Begin charging cycle. Excellent. This is presumably barred from the other side. Huh. Well, that looks unpleasant.
Won't work.
Sorry. I need... Can we destroy those? Didn't think so. Yeah, we'll not go around instead of through. One mind, there's often another. Bots are charging. Good. Do I need a pickaxe? More from Frey's journal. having that. What's down here? Okay, let's just keep recharging. Nothing much in here.
You probably don't need my... diagnosis, but he's definitely dead.
Yep.
Poor fella. You think he did it to himself, Captain?
Don't know.
That's real sad.
There's a relay control password we apparently need. Relay control password. Ooh, what's he got here? Automatic pistol. Relay control password. Okay, that goes in there. So I need to go back this way.
How'd you do that so fast?
Password. Where would I find you? In that, and now on the other side of that, it's got to be closer to him. I should remember where this thing is, but this might be it. Come back up around here. It's got to be in here. Can't get it by hacking. Oh, there he is. Silly me. I just hadn't gotten close enough to him. Activate that. Excellent. And we got a copy. Well, okay, that was fairly easy.
Did you bring me anything? New parts? Last weekend's crossword puzzle? Preferably not already filled out this time.
Okay, let's move on and do that Scylla job.
Destination reached. Scylla.
Okay, I don't think I need Parvati with me on this one, so we'll take Max. Okay then.
Scylla, no laws, no lines, and a whole lot
is
of...
Is there
guns.
A...
I love this place.
Can't walk 5 meters without stubbing your toe on a loose rock here.
Is there a vending machine around here? Yes. Right, controls from Aramid. Vortex maces. It's pretty high damage. And they're affordable. Appropriate. Okay, and now we need to get out that way. See primals there, so let's take a little detour around them.
Okay.
Going to require a fair bit of stealth.
Shoot me down if you want the autograph.
Shut up now, and you might get out of this alive. Can we hurry this up? I want that ship got it.
You in the name of the law.
Here we go. Someone has done.
No. On your right.
Well,
multiple fractures, lacerations, and untreated burns detected. Signs indicative of sudden, violent crash landing.
Yep, that's me. No big deal. Just shrugging off my injuries as I stroll away from another flaming impact crater.
Also detecting...
What was the...
I do not want to have to come back to this. Okay, I think that did it. There would probably a lot of deaths edited out of this.
Tremendous work, friend. Here I was readying a daring maneuver, and you've come and saved me the trouble.
Why does that sound familiar?
It's Ellie. Excellent timing. Hello, Ellie. What a pleasure it is to see your sparkling beauty in this barren waste.
It's Dr. Fenhill.
You two know each other?
I certainly know his ex-crew. Mostly from the operating table. I've probably seen more of them than he has.
How cruel you are. I distinctly remember a special party at the Lost Hope Bar on Groundbreaker where we...
We did not.
Oh, fine. But we almost...
Yeah.
Keep going, and you're gonna see how good this automech is at picking up teeth.
Symptoms detected. Elevated heart rate. Dilated pupils. Increased sweat production. Subject appears to be terrified.
I'm not terrified, you bucket of bolts. That's victory sweat.
Yeah, you're Captain Arian then.
The one and only. Wait, who's asking? Wanda didn't send you, did she?
Oh, absolutely.
I swear, land on Groundbreaker even a moment tardy and that busybody's already been up your ass an hour. You tell her these automechs are coming, and sending a hired stooge to rescue me from certain peril only furthers my delay. No offense.
Yeah. I'll let her know that the shipment's gonna make it.
Magnificent. And do please give Wanda my chilliest regards.
Hey, yeah.
And farewell to you, dear Dr. Fenhill. I trust I'll see you next I find myself on the Groundbreaker.
You'd better hope not.
Yeah, I'll help her break her jaw. Okay, after much trial and tribulation, I will probably just fast travel back to my ship and not have to deal with all this crap. So, have fun playing your games. We'll see you again soon, and bye-bye.